Hi again, ladies. I wanted to take some time to show you some of our pieces since this isn't an in-home party and you don't get to try them on. I will try them on for you and show you some of the fun things that you can do with them. So all of our convertible pieces can be worn multiple ways, so you're getting more than one piece of jewelry for your buck, which is awesome. One of the pieces is the minaret three-row necklace, which I'm wearing right now, and that comes in multiple colors. So when you're wearing this necklace, you can wear all three together, or you can choose a combination of the three. So if you look at the top up here and over here, there's a clasp that you can take off whichever one you don't want. So I'm just going to take one off just to show you. So you just open up the clasp, remove the one that you don't want, and then do the same on the other side. So now I left the longest and the shortest. So you can wear it like this. Now you can do any combination. You can even wear them all separate if you wanted to. And then when you want to put them back together, just use that clasp right there. Another piece that's convertible is our Morning Tide convertible collar necklace. So here I have it with the rope extension on right now. So as you can see, I'm wearing a white t-shirt, so this is a nice way to dress it up. There you go. And if you want to change it, it also comes with a metal link. So just right behind the piece, this comes right off. Do the same on the other side. And then you add your metal extensions. So it just clips right on. Do it to both sides. And now you have a completely different look. This is something that I find super fun about Chloe and Isabel's jewelry because a lot of their pieces you're able to do this. My favorite piece is the Jet Octagon convertible necklace. If you follow me on Instagram, you've probably seen me wearing it a lot lately. I'm a little obsessed right now. So this one is three pieces. So you can wear them all together, which I've been doing a lot of lately. Or you can take off this piece right here. And you can use the other two metal pieces as your clasp. So you can wear it for a longer look. You can put the thin metal in the back and keep the chunkier one up front. Or you can do it the opposite way. Put the chunkier one in the back and the thinner one up front. So that's already three different necklaces. Now you can also take the black one off and then this one can be worn by itself. So again, super fun, multi-use, which is perfect. You're getting multiple necklaces for your money. And it's a fun way to dress up any outfit. I mean, I'm wearing a plain t-shirt today. You can dress up a nicer shirt as well. So it's something to keep in mind when you're looking through the website. All right? Comment. Let me know which one was your favorite.